carpet and stuff. We need it downstairs. And come on. Please. Thank you.
And then you're sticking that it's downstairs.
Wix is your platform to perform on. A complete portfolio solution means you can tell your unique story with confidence. From choosing a name and design that fits your vision, to bringing your projects to life. Custom themes and layouts. Fine-tuneful details and tons of animation options. Deliver an immersive experience. Spend less time on admin with live chat, forms, a detailed contact database, and one go-to inbox for all your messages. All while a powerful SEO toolkit lays the groundwork to maximize your reach. The platform is built for evolution, from a community building blog to a streamlined booking solution or a profit-boosting e-com store. You can shape your online presence from start to scale. Go to Wix.com and start today.
And it says I gotta tell them about myself. More like sell yourself. That's the worst.
You got any advice?
Well, take me. Hi, I'm Peter Parker. I'm 25 years old. I have a bachelor's degree in biophysics. And I'm in love with the greatest woman ever. Oh, Greg. Who is the best journalist in this city?
Word.
Go MJ. I try to live up to the example set by the other greatest woman ever. Spider and got superpowers.
I can't put that away, I say. Hey, I'm laying the track as I drive the train.
I've used my powers to help the city and stop a lot of people who wanted to hurt it. Like my mentor, Dr. Otto Octavius. His lab got shut down by an old colleague, Norman Osborn. Otto retaliated by releasing a bioweapon. In the end, I managed to stop Otto. But not without great cost.
That was pretty good.
But I'm no Peter Parker. Exactly. You're Miles Morales. You're 17 years old and a student at Brooklyn Visions Academy. What else?
I guess I...
Spectacular and inspiring, and I think he's one of the best artists in the city. Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today. Because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds and reptiles can just run right across the pond? Two words. Surface tension. Bathroom? Okay. Surface tension is all about cohesion. Mm-hmm. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid, F, divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force passed. Can anybody... I need your help. Mr. Morales? Is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Everyone's trying. between you and performing at your best. Chevy Impala Metro Plus Premium Gasoline. Performance unbound.
For an effective defense against erosion and cavities, I recommend Nuprin Enamel Active Shields. For 2 times stronger defense against erosion and effective cavity protection, Nuprin Enamel Active Shield is a game changer.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all be cute, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway. Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Ward and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's going to be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're going to create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Dreaming about it since 7th grade, but planning for the last 2 minutes or so.
Permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Okay. Tell me what to do.
You still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just send me the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend.
You did. Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal.
If your boss asks you why you didn't come in yesterday, what are you supposed to say? You went to the doctor with my mom, get some tests done. It was all day tests. Why not say that? You only told her that.
Thank you.
need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
RND. Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over the air computation? You're genius, baby.
No. I marked the path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal. Disconnected.
Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry, there was an emergency, and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds.
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Mr. Samita.
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Eddie.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the RAND scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro, that's like your full ride.
Big day for everyone. I'm really missing out. Oh man, I can't watch this. But I also can't look away. Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. And this is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, I don't.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Put that on my resume?
Well, listen, there's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
It's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
What he always says, don't show me the city, show me New York. Thank you. too, Robbie. Thanks.
semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in your appointment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front page story in the next week is fired.
Well, we find them because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Carhartt books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Carhartt. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
To do what you want to do?
Like, try making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now, I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah.
Yo, we'll get a treat. Come on. Get a treat, man.
Oh, man, I've been wanting to play this.
What are you doing?
To find the time.
My plate? But, yeah.